Biosecurity in New South Wales is a shared responsibility between industry, government and community. The Biosecurity Act introduces the General Biosecurity Duty, recognising that everyone has a role to play in protecting against biosecurity risks. You aren't expected to know everything about biosecurity risks, but you should really know about biosecurity risks with your industry, business, day-to-day work, or even hobbies. The duty applies to you if you deal with biosecurity matter, including weeds, animals, plants, or a carrier such as equipment or people. And if it's reasonable that you should know that there is a risk or may be a risk, then it's your responsibility to prevent, eliminate and minimise biosecurity risks as much as is reasonable. There could be a number of ways of taking that responsibility, depending on the risk or potential risk. If you work or live on a farm, you enjoy bushwalking. Are you a hobby farmer? Or a home gardener? Have aquarium fish? Or shop online? For more on how the General Biosecurity Duty applies to you, visit Biosecurity on the New South Wales DPI website.